Who are you, though?
Find a garbage can crew.
Oh, I'm here to help.
My name is Ross Enderley.
Who are you?
I am Tyler Tanker.
I'm Elizabeth Hare. I'm Junior.
I'm Corey McElroy, and I play Iris.
Awesome.
I'm Miss Bell. I'm a teacher, and I'm very tough on the students on the dance team.
I play Joe Vegas.
Hello, I play Mr. Myers.
And I play Nick Piazza, the upcoming actor attending the PA.
I'm Mrs. Broadus, and I'm the director here.
I'm Mr. Bose, and I'm the assistant director. Basically, kind of the set director, I guess. I handle the blocking.
Who are you?
I am the crew manager of Spain. My name's Cassie Fleener.
I am Branson Spring, and I am pretty much the head of the technical crew that helps out with the play. We are in the booth. We run lights, we run sound, we run all the microphones, all the music that goes on.
I'm Jason Enderley, and I do spotlights.
I'm Tran, I'm a dance course member.
What's going on tonight?
Rehearsal. It's crazy.
It's like a mini dress rehearsal, is it not?
Yeah, we're just wrapping up like all the little loose ends, and it's gonna be awesome.
That's pretty. What's going on tonight, Will? Mr. Myers.
We are here at the set. The Junior Festival is happening tonight.
I don't always act. When I do, I prefer a nice honey crisp.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You could be a master.
What's going on tonight?
I don't eat it!
We're going through a run-through. It's going to be good. We're going to have a good time. We're having a lot of fun.
You ready tonight?
Oh, snap.
Okay, snap.
You say that would you recommend it? What would you say?
I would say it's very exciting and definitely come and see it, especially if you come and see me.
You should really come to this show because there's a lot of exciting dancing and singing. There's a lot of modern music that people can really get into. Lots of emotional play, and everybody should enjoy this musical.
Come and have fun. It's a great cast. We've put a lot of work into it, and we hope you enjoy it.
I would say see it, because, you know, the lights and the sound are going to be amazing, and, you know, the cast, too. I mean, they're going to be amazing.
Come see Fame!
Come see Fame!